food.
Strong men and powerlifters push really, really hard from a young age, become the youngest ever to go to World's Strongest Man or these big comps, and by 24, they're done, and they don't ever achieve what made them good. It's more important to keep improving. It's not to be the best at a young age.
Yeah, it does, definitely.
The athletes are going to have to just keep applying that power. Don't get into cruise mode. This is one thing I was telling the trooper just before we came along. So don't ever get to the point where you think you're coasting and you feel good. You've got to keep applying power. He needs to keep that rope tight to his chest. Keep those arms moving. Keep those legs pumping. Thinking about harder and faster. You don't want to just get into a position where you're just coasting, because it's hard to do that. You're like, oh, it's moving now. Yeah.